waiting for a long, long time for this. So ladies and gentlemen, right now I'm going to bring in the matron of honor and our best man. It's the bride's sister, Elaine, along with the groom's son, Richie. Let's hear it for Elaine and Richie. And now, ladies and gentlemen, for the moment you've all been waiting for, can we make some noise out there? This is a long time coming out there, ladies and gentlemen. Let's hear it for Stephanie and Rich. Ladies and gentlemen, the new Mr. and Mrs. Logan coming into the room right now. First dance together as husband and wife, ladies and gentlemen. I cross my heart.
Our love is unconditional. We knew it from the start. I see it in your eyes. You can feel it from my heart. From here on after, let's stay the way we are right now. And share all the love and laughter that a lifetime will allow. I cross my heart.
Cheer for him out there, ladies and gentlemen. Come on!
You will always be the miracle that makes my life complete. And as long as there's a breath in me, I'll make yours just as sweet. As we look into the future, it's as far as we can see. So let's make each tomorrow be the best that it can be. I cross my heart and promise to give all I've got to give to make all the dreams come true. Starts to storm. You've got the promise of my love to keep you warm.
What do you think? They look happy together out there or what? What do you think? Amen. Once again, this is the new Mr. and Mrs. Logan. Stephanie and Rachel, I'd like to invite all the couples up to join them on the dance floor right now. Here we go. Join them on the dance floor. Come on, all the couples in the house. Let's go.
I There we go. I want to give a thanks to my dad and Stephanie for letting us join them on this joyous occasion. I think one of the commonalities that we all share in this room amongst all of our differences is that we all share this dream of the pursuit of happiness. Our journeys to get there are vastly different, but the definition of happiness never really changes. It's what it means to us and how we obtain it. And it's not just one thing that stays with us, it's an amalgamation of things that come with us and evolve with us as we grow as people. It's a continuous cycle as life throws its curveballs at us. But as we go through the trials and tribulations on this long and twisty road that we call life, what makes this all very special is when we not walk alone, but with someone hand in hand, as those two individual paths converge into something new, but more importantly, something better. That's why we're here to celebrate tonight, this coming of one. So please join me and raise your glasses as we wish those two good fortune.
All right, let's hear it for Richie out there and the bride and groom for kissing. You know, if you tap your glasses throughout the night, they're going to have to kiss. So just get your fork and knife out and tap the glass. They will kiss. You have to do it. You know. So, all right. So, ladies and gentlemen, no more toasts? One more? Oh.
All right, Big Daddy's got to do it now. All right, Stephanie and I would like to thank all of you for coming and participating in our marriage and reception today. Especially thank my son, Rich, my new sister-in-law, Elaine, brother-in-law, Pete, all the Prawn family, Lois, for doing the readings, Addie for assisting Stephanie, Grace, Joe the organist, Father Mike, and Bill, DJ Billy. And thank my lovely bride for not knowing when we reconnected and found out we went to school together after all these years. But I still love her anyway with all my heart.
Yeah.
Say you'll have in anything moving forward, so do as you please. Get some napkins ready. So sweet he was.